that
as I think many people know, that
a number of groups around the world have been looking at alternative technologies.
Throwing the power given to us by nature to the winds. Electric power, in its present form, is not only imperfect, it's unnatural. We are out of step with nature's harmony. It's a giant step forward. It will transform the whole world.
Slowly using up the energy that holds the atomic particles together.